Yo, I'm here with the build today. Got an axe handle I've been working on. I'm gonna just work on the shaft, the shoulder, and fitting the head. Gonna be a bunch of sanding. I'm gonna take you guys along with it. This is what I've done to the axe handle so far. Let's get to it, folks. Alright guys, here goes the journey. I had to move this outside, we're kicking up a lot of dust. Here I'm just rounding out the edges, I'm going along, across the grain, taking off a bunch of material. After all that, I'm finishing going along the grain to take off any sanding marks. Marking out a little triangle, and that's just gonna be some wood I wanna remove. I took it off with a pocket knife, it just removes it a lot faster. And I'm gonna switch over to some sandpaper for it. Close to the Sharpie line now, and that's gonna be the last usage of the pocket knife. Only sandpaper from here, just for the finishing. Flattening out the shoulder for where it's gonna meet the axe head, and I want to just have a really nice smooth meet up point. There were some spots that were a little bit high, so I'm taking a Sharpie, marking them, and after that I would just use my pocket knife and take it. That wedge you just saw me make actually ended up breaking, so I ended up switching it, making it out of oak, and it's probably stronger because of that now.
Thank you.
after I glued it all together and got that wedge set, I went around with my pocket knife very quickly before the epoxy settled and removed a lot of the stuff I would have had to sand.